Good evening, everybody. How y'all doing out there tonight? All right, how you doing? My name is Beautiful Bobby Blackman. We're the B3 Band, so we're gonna play some funky blues. So this is a funky biscuit, and we're gonna play some funky blues. Is that all right? All right.
Thank you. on your son and fuck you from your window. Can you do it? Can you do it?
CD. And but first of all, let me introduce the guys in the band. This is our first time at the Funky Biscuit, the very first time. And we hope it ain't gonna be the last time. Yeah. On the keyboards from West Virginia, Jack Bumgarner. Been hanging out with me about 15 years. Yeah. On the bass from Savannah, Georgia. Been hanging out with me about 8 years. Jimmy C. On the drum from West Palm Beach, Florida. West Palm Beach, Florida. He's home. Been with me 5 years now. Mr. David Bynes III. Yeah. My name is Beautiful Bobby Blackman. I hail from a little old town in East Texas up near Dallas. So Athens, Texas, the black eyed pea capital of the world. I had black eyed peas for breakfast. Black eyed peas for lunch. And the other two meals, dinner and supper. Black eyed peas. So hell, I moved to Florida to get away from the black eyed peas. So this is a little song here. This is off our last CD. We do have a current CD. I'm going to be doing some songs on it too. And this one is called I Gotta Sleep With One Eye Open. She won't leave me alone. All she wants to do is make love all night long. Thank you. won't leave me alone. What? Just want to make whoopee all night long.
Yeah!
Ain't nothing wrong with a little whoopee. Ladies and gentlemen, here's a song I wrote called Early One Sunday Morning. It's sort of one of them sad songs. It's a blues song. It's all about my lady who left me. She told me on a Saturday night she didn't love me anymore.
What?
Ran off with my next door neighbor.
What?
There it is again. You see, I sent her next door to borrow some salt and hell, he gave her some sugar.
Oh.
She never came back.
What a woman.
She took the dog and the cat.
Oh.
Let me hit a damn cat again. What about the dog?
What?
I never liked neither one of them. I didn't like the dog or the cat. So I wrote this song called Early One Sunday Morning. It goes like this, y'all.
Thank you.
look out my window. I can still feel the pain. Early Saturday night, when a woman told me, she said, "Bobby, I'm in love.
Yeah, she left me early one Sunday morning. Said she didn't love me no more. That's all right, baby. Well, I'd find me somebody else hanging out. Anyway, that's off one of our CDs, baby. You can find my music on Spotify and Rhapsody, Pandora, iTunes, iHeart. Have a heart attack, remember. And you can find music all over the internet, ladies and gentlemen. And we having some fun on some of that. So that song is called Early One Sunday Morning. And we're going to switch gears here and do a little Robin Johnson song. Yeah.
Thank you.
I went down to the crossroad.
Tried to flag a ride. It's hard to flag a ride nowadays, ladies and gentlemen. Hanging out. Hanging out with everybody here tonight at Boca Raton. So nice to be here with everybody. Now here's a song off the brand new CD. We have a CD called the Throwback Blues CD. I wrote this little song called I Wanna Come Home. Every now and then you leave home and you gotta beg to get back home. So I write these songs, I don't live them.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, that's a story.
I only write the songs.
No experience at all, ladies and gentlemen. This is off the new CD. It's called I wanna Come Home. All right.
I wanna come home.
Taylor.
I told her I was married.
What?
But she said you're single in your mind. I told that woman I'm married. She said, but tonight a pumpkin biscuit, you're single in your mind. Oh, baby, you take me back, Lord have mercy. I'll be good this time. This song is called, I Don't Know, But I Gotta Go. Sometimes you don't know, you got to get the hell up and go. Anybody been there?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Don't lie to me. I said, baby, I don't know, but hell, I got to go. This is off the Traveling Home scene, and we hope you like another one of my songs. Thank you. We'll be right back. how you turn your back. Every night when we went to bed, babe, said you were sick, girl. Nobody can be sick. Sick that much. If they were, they'd be cold dead. Someone said they saw my best friend when I was at work creeping out of my back door. That's what it comes, she said. We'll be right back.
I don't know, but I got to go. Sometimes you got to get the hell up and go. That's the way it is. I know you've been there. I know you've been there. I don't know, but I got to go. Yeah, man. Are we doing all right so far? Jam for free. Yeah, man. So that's one of the songs in front of my CD. Now we're going to get back to the funky side of the blues right here. Yeah.
Okay.
Biscuit, so it was all right if we got funky, right? Yeah. You got some funky, didn't you? Man, listen, I'm telling you. Like I said again, check us out on the internet. CDBaby.com, Apple iTunes, iHeart.com, Pandora.
Pandora?
Hey, wait, do the iHeart again. I gotta hear it again. Oh my goodness. As we bring it back home to West Palm Beach and what did we do back there? Put all the sound effects going on.
He's home.
That's what it is. He's home. That's the whole big deal. So now we'll take you back a little bit in the past here, because I grew up in East Texas. And a little town called Athens, Texas. And spent a lot of time with my mom and dad taking me out as a kid to see a whole lot of artists. Mom and dad, they like T-Bone Walker. Then they started like B.B. King. In Texas, we call him B.B. Kang.
What?
Because in Texas, the king is a king.
Mm-hmm.
And a thing is a thing.
Mm-hmm.
And a queen is a queen.
Mm-hmm.
Then they...
That's Texas.
That's Texas, y'all, okay. Then they took me out to see Bobby Blue. So every time when I went off to college and I'd come home, my mother would put on one of those Bobby Blue records. And they bought me a guitar and when I was 16 years old. And we want you to learn how to play B.B. King. Hell, I came home and I was playing Chuck Berry. They go, what are you doing? Well, later on I did play some B.B. King. So this song is called Throwback Blues because it takes me back to my little hometown in East Texas, in Eufaula, Georgia. This is off our current CD. Remember when I was a kid in Athens, Texas, eat my grandma's black-eyed pea.
story. And this little boy would be so pleased. Mother would put on some little Junior Parker, buy me a blend and BB King. My mother would put on some little Junior Parker, sitting around drinking, and the old folks would start to sing. They would sing about hard times and a good love that's gone bad. About hard times and a good love that's gone bad. And they pray and wish for on a good thing they never had. Throwback blues.
Everybody's still trying to keep their feet above the ground.
What?
I know I am. So are we still doing all right out there?
Yeah.
Right, all right. I just want to know if we got blues lovers in the house. Cause, you know, are we all right? That's what I want to know. Right. Hanging out with everybody. That's what I'm talking about. Beautiful Bobby Blackman. I tell you what, it's so nice down here. It's so nice to come down here today. It's, what, 80-some-odd degrees. The weather's great, and the blues is hot. Hanging out here with beautiful Bobby Blackman. How about that? Yeah, man. Get a band around the applause. Come on. Thank you so much. Here's a little song that was done by another fellow who's from Texas. A lot of people don't know this guy. He's passed and gone, but he was a hell of a singer. And his name was Buddy Ace. And a lot of people don't know Buddy Ace, but he was along the time that Bobby Bland first got real hot. Buddy Ace was singing his heart out, man. He could sound just like him. And of course, that didn't help him because he sounds sort of like him. And but he had a song before he passed away called Love of Mine. And we'd like to do this for you right now.
Thank you.
Situation where love takes a little time. You know what I'm talking about? We waiting on that guy to give you that damn ring. Hey. Love takes time. See, love takes time.
Love takes time.
Biscuit, our first time here, and glad everybody's enjoying themselves. Caught up where are you gonna run to? Yeah, baby, hanging out here with beautiful Bobby Blackman tonight. Woo-hoo. The funky biscuit. Featuring Mr. Jack Bumgardner on the keyboards. Give him a round of applause on that. And the drums from West Palm Beach, Florida. David Bynes III. David on the drums, and for Savannah, Georgia, Mr. Jimmy C. And my name is Beautiful Bobby Blackwell, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, originally from Texas.
Yeah.
All right, we're going to do one of the songs off of a Traveling Home CD. We got four CDs out, ladies and gentlemen. One of them is called $1.911. One's called Traveling Home, and the other one is Yell Baby, and the new one is Throwback Blues. So this is from the Traveling Home CD. So the song was originally written by Mr. Avin Lee, and he's not with us anymore, but he wrote a great song, and he allowed me to re-record it. And it's called The Bluest Blues, and we hope you like it, and go something like this. That's called The Blue is Blue. Mr. Alvin Lee wrote that song, ladies and gentlemen, and my pleasure to put it on one of my CDs. Yeah, nothing wrong with that. I wrote a little song called Lay Down Baby, I Can't Talk to You Standing Up. Y'all got dirty minds, but I can tell you already. Lay down, baby, I can't talk to you standing up. Yeah.
Lay down, baby.
Get on the couch, baby. You don't sense enough fussing and fighting here. Y'all still enjoying the music out there? Yeah, baby.
never gonna make the bridge tonight, baby. Lady, on the train. Oh, she feels like a rain came off. She feels like rain. Leave your heart up your sleeve.
Well, hey Lord,
looks like we in for stormy weather. Ain't no reason for you to leave me, baby. Don't leave me, baby, now, 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 now. Lie here in the home of the night. Wash away all your pain. Oh, she feels like a rain. Oh, no. She feels like rain, baby. Feels like rain. Sometimes it just feels like rain, ladies and gentlemen. That's it.
There's something about it. That's how we're. It was written by John Hyde, buddy guy did it, and I did it. I got it on one of my CDs, a Traveling Home CD, and as a matter of fact, you can download it too off of iTunes. I listen to it on Spotify, Pandora. Now, here's a song I wrote on my last CD. I wrote this song called I Like Your Thing.
What?
The name of this song is I Like Your Thing. I want to know if you like my thing. Now, you know, we're in the Funky Biscuit.
Yep.
And I told you, we're a funky blues band. I thought you heard some of this funkiness tonight, right? Yeah. This is real funky here. Yeah. One, two. your thigh. I like your thigh. I like your thigh, thigh. Do you like my thigh?
Yeah.
Yeah, babe.
Okay, so that's a funky blues song off of one of our CDs. You can also download that. We appreciate all the downloads that we can get. Now here's a song that I wrote. I love writing songs. You can sort of tell that by the stories. I don't live all these things, but I like to write about them. This is a song that I wrote called The World That We Live In. And this is off the current CD. And words speak for themselves. Hope you like this song. Politician lying to us. Say they're gonna make it better. Put money in their damn pockets while talking about labor. People carry guns. They shooting each other. When will it end? Oh, we got to run for cover. Listen. Mother Earth is the only place we can live on. We destroyed it, y'all, cause we can't get along. People preaching religion, they're all thinking right. I wish life was so simple. Oh, to love and not fight, cause the world that we live in, is the world that I want. The world that I want, showing the world that I live in. Look at it. I'm just a man singing my song. I don't have all the answers. I just want to get along. Maybe you can help me and give a little shove. Make the world a better place. Oh, spread some love. Cause the world that we live in is the world that I want. Showing the world that I live in. Rest in peace when you're cold and dead. Living in peace is a better option instead. You decide to love or hate. Brothers and sisters, Off the new CD. Mike has got it. He's got it over here. Here's another song off the new CD. This song is entitled, I Need Somebody to Love Me Tonight. You know, Ebony, you have to walk up to a total stranger and say, you know, I really need somebody to love me tonight. Especially if you're that lonely. So this is one of the songs off the new CD, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Love me tonight. Love me tonight. Love me, baby. Love me, Lord, have mercy. Me and my woman, we had a big fight. Me and my baby, we had a big fight. Bring on down. We'll be right back.
need somebody to love you. Sometimes it could be a total stranger. Don't laugh about that.
Total?
A total stranger. If you're lonely, you can walk up to somebody and say, you know, I need somebody to love me tonight. I've had quite a few drinks. I don't care. I just need somebody. Are you that body? I just write these songs, okay? I don't live these songs, Lord. Here's a little song by an artist that I really, really, really like. He's out of Chicago. You know who it is when I do that.
Oh, you made-
your hood. Oh, oh, oh. Man, I know. Oh, I know. Girl, I know. I know you've been hurt before. Oh, but I tell you, you see, Bobby's gonna see that you, I'm gonna see that you're hurt no more, baby. You know what I'm talking about, don't you? You see, I know that I know he took away all your damn credit cards.
What?
All three of them. But I'm gonna get you four credit cards. I'm gonna shoot you don't hurt no more, baby. You see, you can go out and shop for your crop.
Yeah.
Go on and shop. It's gonna be all right, baby.
Out there. Woo! I got one witness, ladies and gentlemen. That's what it is. Hanging out. Again, Mr. Jack Bumgarner on the keyboards over here. Give him a round of applause. David Bynes on the drum back there. Jimmy C on the bass. And how about for me? Beautiful Bobby Blackman, y'all. Right now. Brother Jack. I want you to get funky on the keyboard, bro. Can you give me some of that cavalier kind of stuff? Yeah. That's what I want. That's what I want. I need it. Are you ready? That's what I'm saying. Are you ready?
I'm okay.
We'll be right back.
we. We've enjoyed ourselves tonight. We hope you have too. All right. I tell you, we were gonna bring some funky blues and soul music right here to the Funky Biscuit. They call it funky, right? And we done a good job at you tonight. Yeah. Beautiful Bobby Black, and we love you guys. Thank you for keeping the music alive. Thank you for supporting live music so we can come out and make a presentation to you. We hope you like some of the songs, some old ones, some new ones, and all the kind of stuff we got on the scene. Check us out on the internet. Yeah. I'm all over Facebook and Facebook and Facebook. Well, we got to say goodnight to y'all. I tell you, it's been great. Give yourself a big hand out there. Come on. Thank you.
Five more songs.
Yeah, right. That's what she said.